Aditi, I just told you a little bit about
what?
In your vacation, you decide.
No.
But.
I want to meet your friend.
Huh?
If it's my vacation, then I don't want to meet your friend.
Just run out.
No. Please.
You just got a whole day.
Okay, and you said it was my vacation. I'm giving you a whole day at the arts thing, but I don't want
to go. No, you wanted to go to the arts thing too. You wanted to go to the museum. If you don't, I'm not going to go.
No.
Well, I've seen it all.
I just don't want to meet your friend. That's it.
Why?
Because I don't like your friend.
It'll be good. It'll be fun. It will be fun, I'm telling you.
What?
It will be fun. Have you ever been to Brooklyn? No.
No, I just don't want to meet your friend.
Okay, let's go to Brooklyn at least.
Okay, yeah. I'm saying we could go to Brooklyn but not meet your friend. That's all I'm saying.
Okay. We'll go to Brooklyn then?
And not meet your friend?
If she just showed up?
No, say we're not going to meet your friend.
But if she just showed up, then what?
No, Baba, no. Say it.
Say what?
We're not going to meet your friend.
I don't know. If she just showed up.
There's a store.
What store?
It's, remember we saw like Topshop? It's a really cool store. And I pulled out the directions.
Okay. Okay. I didn't go there.